Alright, what's going on YouTube? Welcome back to the channel. Today we got episode 6, I believe, of Firewatch. Again, this game has been pretty enjoyable so far, and I'm 90% sure we left on a cliffhanger. It's been like 3 weeks since the last time I made an episode. But yeah, hope you guys enjoy. My controller's got a little stick drift today, or now, and I don't know how to fix it, so if you see any of that, just know that's what's happening. Enjoy yourself, enjoy your day, enjoy the video. Here we go. Well, reply to what?
What's wrong?
Someone claiming to be Henry in Two Forks called a lookout in another sector early this morning and said that I knew what caused the Wapiti Meadow fire. So, I just got off the horn with that lookout who's wondering what I know, or that I'm an arsonist, or that I'm fucking losing it. Furthermore, I bet you don't have the only tape of us from last night, so someone has evidence to back it up. We need to find out what someone's been keeping in that cave.
I'm going down there now.
We don't have a lot of time left out here, and if we don't find some fucking answers, when they lift us out of here, it's gonna be in handcuffs.
We have to stick together, okay? Keep our story straight. From the first day with those girls to the person breaking in on our conversation, everything. We gotta be honest and consistent.
Yeah. I suppose you're right.
I know.
Alright. Kind of forgot what happened last episode, but I assume just... Yeah. Okay, cave. The cave is this way, if I'm not mistaken. Let's climb down those rocks. Whatever this video looks... Oh, it's not looking good right now. Generator's running. What's this? Yeah. Alright, well, I guess this video is probably gonna look a little not great. So, I apologize for that. I guess that's just the way things go with this game. Some games are like really good quality, some aren't. And I guess this is just one that isn't. Hi. Isn't great. But, oh well. Don't want to watch the video, don't watch it. What are you doing? You're ruining everything!
Hey, you... You didn't actually make that call, right? To the other lookout? It just stuck in my craw. I let myself imagine how fucked I would be if you'd been lying to me. But now that I asked, I kinda just wish I hadn't.
Of course I didn't. No way. They're trying to pit us against each other.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right.
That's not gonna happen, though.
Thanks, Henry.
Here's the cave. So, we got something to be able to get in here, right? From last... Last episode. I don't like that. Oh, the handler! Handler I tried to break it with. Freaking gate. I'm just waiting for something to jump out at me. I know it's gonna happen at some point. It already did, but I had to cut that part out of the video.
Jesus, what the heck? This is a big cave.
It's a Pulaski. I guess I'll do it. Huh. Wait, so can I drop down here? No, I can't, okay. So I have to go through here. Interesting. I hate how slow you just went through that. I can't lie.
Freezing in here.
Ooh, the echo. That's nice. Huh. Wait, can I go down there? What is this leading to? I don't even know. It's weird. I don't like caves. Caves are scary. Whoa. Oh, are we like under the fire area now? What the heckles? I'm not trapped in the cave though.
There?
Yeah, what is it? What did you find?
Nothing yet, because someone tried to trap me in there.
You saw someone?
No, someone slammed the gate behind me and then ran away. I found another way out, but if I hadn't, Jesus!
So you didn't find anything?
No.
No.
There's a spot where someone sunk an anchor, but the hardware's gone now.
I don't have any climbing equipment.
I just have my ropes. I'm gonna hike back to Two Forks and see if I can find anything that could double as an anchor to use in the spot.
Well, that doesn't sound dangerous.
Okay. Ooh, camp.
Delilah, I just found an outcropping that someone was using as a little fort. I think it was Brian Goodwin.
Really?
Yeah. He built himself a real castle. He was in the middle of really sprucing up the joint when they left.
Huh. Maybe this will be the thumbnail. Boom. Picture. Snapshot. Done. Thumbnail.
So, something I never told you, or anyone, about Brian.
Who's Brian?
In regards to him being out here.
Can I not go down?
Being against the rules. They almost got busted. Brian liked to go out on the railing of the tower and wave at the planes that dump water on fires, and... I got a call because someone thought a kid was up in Two Forks. I lied. And just... said it was Ned. If I routed him out, they would have been forced to leave, and... I don't know, I guess I just felt like I was saving him from whatever shitty life Ned was gonna bring him back to.
Stop talking, I wanted to tell you about this homework.
Hey, remember that pack I found?
Back on your second day? Yeah.
I found a plan Brian drew about how he was gonna get it
back. Let me down!
Oh, I'm sure it was quite elaborate.
It's some Wile E. Coyote stuff, I'll tell you that much.
How do I get out of here? I can't go down. Why can't I go down right here?
He made the place pretty comfy, too.
That's an achievement.
Yeah, at the expense of what are probably stolen pillows.
That little shit.
Bunch of rocks stacked up. You made a wall and a perimeter.
God. Yeah, that's perfect.
You know, maybe he made it because he was afraid of them.
Whenever I think of Brian possibly going through this crap, I get sick to my stomach.
Yeah. Sorry.
Do I have to go back through the cave or something? Like, I don't... I'm gonna try going back through the cave. Actually, I can't do that! What am I supposed to do? Okay, well, I was just screwing around and accidentally found it. It was under the sign. There was like some kind of climbing thing, but... Let's read these real quick.
There's a ham radio schematic here, something Brian was working on.
Yeah, I think that was the one thing Ned did do with him. You know, tinkering on stuff like that.
He also stole his dad's climbing equipment, his anchors.
That's convenient.
Yeah, it is. I think he was gonna hide them in a cash box or something and never got around to it. I mean, he left a note for a ranger to find them and send them back to him in Nebraska.
Because he hated climbing?
Yeah, it sounds like Ned was pushing him and pretending to lose his anchors was the easiest way to put a stop to it.
I hope it worked. God, what an asshole.
Yeah. Man, that is the sort of thing that would have caused me to catch a beating growing up.
Yeah, well, I wouldn't put it past old Ned.
Alright, well, I'm pretty sure with the anchors I can hook them to this. Yes. Okay. Thank God. I thought the game accidentally ended there. And there was no way to get out. Okay. Probably could have just used my brain a little bit more than I did, but we're here. We're good.
What do you think is in there?
There's gotta be something. Why else try to kill me? I don't know, really. I mean, we gotta find out. What do you think?
Whatever it is, they don't want you telling anyone about.
I mean, they closed the door when they could have just...
bashed your head in with a rock or chopped you up with a...
Are you serious with this shit right now?
A hatchet. God, are you sure you want to go back in there?
Yeah, especially now that I'm thinking about all the fun ways to be killed.
I'm sorry. Look, at least whoever locked you in doesn't know you've gotten out. Hopefully you find whatever they're hiding in there, and it'll be worth the risk.
Okay. Alright, so map. It's not what I want. Map. Alright. So that's me.
Oh, God. Also, those girls turned up. Looks like you didn't kill them. Nobody did. They took some farmer's tractor for a joyride down in Riverton and, landed in jail.
Stupid.
Dodged a bullet there.
Yeah, we've got enough unanswered shit to answer for, I'd say.
Okay. Finally back. I think I have this place, like, memorized now. I'm pretty impressed with that, honestly. If someone broke in here again, I'm gonna be angry. Alright, I'm back. What do you want me to do? What you wanted me to do, right? Really? That's what you... Why would I explore deeper in the cave? I just spent this whole time looking for them. Oh yeah, I wonder if those anchors that we got are going to be able to help us get down there. From the anchors that we got from that one guy. Don't hurt me. I'm gonna close it. Let me close it for you. Okay. No. Oh yeah, here we go. Knew it. I am so smart. Alright, let's get down here. Watching that hole, make sure that nothing comes through. We good. Ooh, there's footsteps, I think. Oh, those are rocks. Good one. Very intelligent of you. God, I hate how it looks up like that. It scares me. Oh, this thing is so deep. What the heck? Over here. That noise? Like a band. I have experiences with bad bands. Whoa, that's a body.
Ah, shit. Are you? Oh, God.
Oh, that's the kid. Ew. Ew, we better not tell Julia about that. That is disgusting. Ew. It's weird how, like, with video games, I'll happily kill people, but I can't look at dead people. Like, I don't understand. Like, that. My brain just is weird sometimes. Hate, like, looking at dead people. But I'll kill people. Video games, by the way. Video games. Talking video games. Video games. Video games. Alright, that's GTFO. I don't want to be in here. It's spooky. I have to climb up, like, 20 rocks now. Whoa. Stuck again. Yeah, how it like shoots your camera up every time you climb these rocks. It annoys me. Everything annoys me, apparently. That especially. We're still. Oh, this is the exit, isn't it? Oh, someone over there, right? Let's get out. It's that way. Oh, that scared me. Oh, this is the other exit. Let's go this way, because I don't think we can go back up the other way. Actually, I'll try. Thank God we're out.
Hey, Dee.
There you are. I've been worrying my ass off.
Hey, you, might want to take a seat.
I've been sitting this entire time. I'm almost always sitting. What's wrong?
The only thing in the cave was a body.
A body? God, what a mess.
Delilah. It's Brian Goodwin.
Gotta be fucking kidding me. How does that... What? I don't... How?
Climbing, I think, or made to look like a climbing accident.
Mm-hmm.
Look, I think that's just what it was. I mean, he was probably exploring the cave and maybe his rope gave out. But whoever locked me in there probably didn't even know about him. What do we do now, Dee?
Shoot.
I mean, are you okay?
No. I'm not. He'd be alive if I had told someone he was out here. I don't know where he'd be, but I can assure you it would not be rotting at the bottom of that cave. There's nothing to say. Hike back. I think we're leaving tomorrow anyway.
Big airplane. Should I go on?
That plane?
Yes.
No, I was just busy packing up.
Well, there's gonna be a lot more. The service says this thing is 2% contained.
Well, is this the June fire or the site fire? Or...
Well, the two fires merged into one unmitigated disaster. They're renaming it after my lookout. You about packed up?
Shouldn't we talk for a sec, you know, about things?
About what?
About how all this stuff is connected. The surveillance, the Goodwins, Brian's death.
Look, I don't know what to say, okay? It's like the universe cooked up the cruelest thing to have happen. Does it connect to everything else? I don't know. I don't know if I even want to.
Of course you do. There's gotta be a reason.
Does there?
Maybe. Maybe not. I wouldn't even know where to begin.
Well, fuck. For starters, I guess you could find the source of that signal.
Holy crap. Yeah, oh my god.
We don't know what it is. It could be nothing.
Yeah, it could also be whoever was listening to us, whoever made the tape.
Okay, yeah, look, you should pack up everything you need in case we get the call and you can't come back.
Alright, look, if something happens...
I'll remember you.
I was hoping you'd have a backup plan or something.
Yeah, okay, I'm probably gonna move to Canada. Ontario, maybe.
No, I meant if something happens to me.
Right, if you don't find out who made the tape and I have to hit the road.
Forget it.
Be safe, Henry.
That way. I think I'll do this, and then end the video. I don't really know how long this is going to be because there's been a lot of walking around, so if it's longer than normal, I apologize, but I don't really know. Yeah, let's find the source of this beepage.
What's your status?
Somewhere.
I think I'm getting close.
Alright, well, I just got word that they are coming to get us. My place.
You sound worried.
no, it's just...
Brian?
I'll coordinate with the evac team and let you know when to head towards the tram. It's north. Far. Past where you found that cut back in May. There's an emergency tram out there that will let you hike to the rendezvous point at my lookout.
Right here. Cassette tape?
Yeah, hi, Henry. Hey, you better find this before it burns up. We've been causing each other a lot of headaches. Now I gotta go stake out a site that's as fit for living as the one you're about to find. You'll get it when you see it. You can't blame me for keeping an eye on you. Not after bumping into you back in May. Down by the cave, for croc's sake. I've been up here for 3 years. I kept it cozy. Winters are harsh as hell, and I ran out of books. But I got that antenna rigged up, and Delilah, she's a record you don't gotta flip. I kinda get why Brian took to her. About a week ago, I stopped worrying about you finding anything out, and that's right when everything went shithouse with you two. You guys don't have any kids. All right, nobody knows nothing. It ain't Andy and Opie walking down the lake to fish every afternoon. It ain't Mayberry. But you gotta know, I didn't kill him. All right, we were climbing. I was teaching him. Brian was uneducated in the way to do anything. He just fucking didn't sink his anchor the right way. You know, I thought about going back, having to answer questions and having to get him put in the ground, and I didn't see the point. Don't come looking for me. Sorry about your wife.
Friggin' weirdo.
We found the surveillance operation.
Okay, what does that mean? What is it?
It was Ned Goodwin. He was the one listening to us, just him.
Ned Goodwin? He made the tape?
Yeah. He's gone. Deeper into the Shoshone. He doesn't want anyone to know he's out here.
Because he killed Brian. Because he killed his fucking son.
He's got a survival bunker with radios.
He's got a typewriter too.
Everything. He made it all up.
You need to get back here. They say the helicopters are making rounds.
Okay.
Like north to Thorf. Don't even get time to like look through all this stuff.
You should see some of the stuff he was working on. I guess he had a lot of time on his hands.
So, like, what? Did I just miss him or something?
He had quite the view.
What I said.
He wrote down everything he did to us. And everything he did every day. He was scared shitless.
I bet.
He... God.
What?
Nothing, just some of Brian's stuff.
Where am I at now? All the way down. Oh, come on. Wait, so does that mean the guy who punched us earlier was Ned? That was him? Maybe it was someone else. I don't know. I feel like he wouldn't punch us if he really wants us to, like, figure out all this stuff.
I know I should be relieved. Relieved that there's no evidence of us starting that fire. Relieved that we're not crazy. There wasn't some conspiracy. But I'm not. He was a sweet kid. With a shitty father who hid out here like a coward after dumping him in a hole.
He wasn't a good dad.
No fucking shit.
But...
But what? I'm sorry. God, it would have been so easy to tell the truth and have him sent home. I can't stop thinking about it.
You didn't do anything wrong.
Yes, I did. And now I've got to decide whether I tell people that he's down there so they can retrieve the body or not. And if I do, I'm going to be asked about Ned Goodwin.
Dee?
Oh, fuck.
Is that a helicopter?
Yeah, hold on. Hey!
Makes no sense.
No, there's one more. Yes, here, yeah. Yeah, he's coming. Okay, 1 second. Hey, they're here, but they're making rounds. They'll come back. I think I'm gonna go with them.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Yeah?
I mean, it's dangerous here, and if anything were to happen, then that would be on me, so...
Yeah, you're right. Yeah, you sure that's okay?
I said it was.
All right, I should go.
Have a safe flight.
All right, have a safe hike.
Okay, I revoke everything that I said about memorizing this map. Yeah, there we go. At. I'm gonna put it on. My hand now. This isn't gonna go well.
Hey, I'm at the evac spot near the ravine. Delilah, are you there? Delilah?
Why'd you make that thing so far to get to? I've literally been walking for like 20 minutes. Okay. Oh, here. There's gonna be someone up here, isn't there? It's gonna be Ned. The music. Oh wait, no, it's not bad. This place looks so much better than mine.
Hello? Is anybody there?
Hi.
Drawing me.
Yeah, it's me. I'm back at the staging area near the trailhead. I think I see your truck.
Plates?
Yeah. It's a piece of shit.
Well, yeah.
I think there might be a raccoon living in it.
Make sure he's comfy, I guess.
Hey, it shouldn't take long for the helicopter to reach you.
Okay.
There's a debrief in a situation like this. Lots of questions.
So, taking stock, we found out an old lookout killed his only son and decided to become a lonely hermit.
Yes.
And we prevented... one fire?
Basically started another.
Okay, so that's a wash.
Oh, I'll have to figure out what I'm doing every summer from now on that isn't this.
You're not coming back?
No. And you'll have to... I don't know.
Yeah, me neither. I don't know what's next.
Tell you what, why don't you choose for me and I'll choose for you?
All right, sure. Maybe... maybe you could come back to Boulder with me and figure it out down there. Just a thought.
You don't want me down there.
Well, I just asked you.
Look, I've got some things to do in Casper, and maybe I'll head south sometime after that. Come by, sure.
Okay. So, what about me?
I think you should go to Julia, and then you can figure it out. Maybe put that typewriter to good use. Give me a sexy accent or something if you write about this.
I am. Yeah.
You gotta go see her.
would you?
Henry, look, you came out to put your memories behind you, and they're still right there in front of you.
You're right. I mean, I think you're right.
Good.
When I get back, maybe I could,
We shouldn't focus on this summer. Next year, we'll roll around, and then the year after that, and then it's just, I don't know. My Aunt Judy called it a pause in the hallway of time.
Did your Aunt Judy smoke a lot of pot?
Yeah?
Well, you should try to take her advice, too.
Yeah, we'll see.
There's the helicopter.
Where?
They'll land back where you hiked up. Good luck, Henry.
Thank you, Delilah. I appreciate it.
I mean it. Good luck.
Thanks.
Bye, Hank.
I have a feeling that's not the end. Ned's gonna hop out, do something to us. I can already tell you. Just from my experience with video games, there's no way this is the end. Juan, you fatty. Run! Okay, I guess we're not running. Let's slowly walk over there to try to escape the fire. Hey, pull back. Was the end. Oh my gosh. Whoa. I am absolutely blown away by that. That was such a good game. Free on the Xbox Game Pass. If you guys want to check it out for yourselves. But yeah, super good game. I highly recommend it. Super cool story. But yeah, I hope you guys did enjoy this series and this video especially. If you aren't already, hit the subscribe button. It helps the channel out so much. Hit that like button if you did enjoy it. If you didn't, give it a thumbs down. I could care less. Everything is streamed live on twitch.tv/JetBanjo. Links to the socials are in the description down below. And as always, love you, Grandma. Love you, Grandpa. Love you, guys. Catch you in the next one. Signing out for the last time on Firewatch.